Yep, I think you're an idiot.
I mean, crap, it's like trying to catch a... Oh, screw it.
God damn it, he saw me just before I could get rid of it. Fucking... That's it, I'm just gonna beat you to death. I'm angry now.
I never met any of that shit,
Holy shit. Bodies. Jeez. And I think this got that through when Thrill Kill got banned. Yes! I just like scaring him. Whoop. Yeah, that's right, I've disappeared. Yeah, there's one dumpster that seems to encompass. That'll do. Oh shit. Two down. Out of the way, rat. I don't need to bother about you. Into this house, I think. Okay, now that's one thing that really annoyed me, because this level is about where I got to in my own try. I could never figure out what to do there to avoid getting seen. I'm gonna get you, ass. How did he see me? Probably walked in the gravel, that's probably it.
Coming through.
Fuck. Come on, go yellow. Go yellow. Please don't turn to face me.
You're just prolonging the inevitable, you punk.
She's in the next room.
Probably find the bat. Oh, the hell with it. Little shit's long gone. Hide and seek is a girl's game.
Okay, really, there was no gravel there, I swear.
Just keep hitting the bed. Gotta take up jogging.
really starting to annoy me now. I want to get this one really gruesome kill you can get with a baseball bat, but this fucking... Ooh. Come on. I haven't got all day. Hurry up. Fucks up this time, I'm just gonna beat him to death.
Nothing. Shit.
Ah, fuck it, this'll do. Bet that guy actually set this the crowbar up for me to kill him.
I'm coming over there. Better be ready for the end.
These guys like jump at even the smallest sound. It's really good. Come on in.
Break him. Break him.
At least get a yellow. Come on. Yes, thank you. Oh, shit. Oh, God. I just probably took a huge chunk out of his arm.
What's that? I heard that. Whoever you are.
Run all you want, shitbag! Leave it to the Crusher!
So there's this guy, 5-year-old,
the Crusher!
Show yourself, you clown!
You see, when this guy goes yellow, he's gonna go back to where he was, and that was all the way over there, so I'm probably gonna be able to get to Gruesome! He really does look like the thugs from the original Spider-Man game on the PlayStation 1. Are you done looking? I don't go out in case he turns around. Fuck? Huh. Hmm. Anyway, run. Oh, well, there we go. Snap. Open up. Thank you. Well, what's that? I can't. Oh, pills. But I don't need them. Okay. In here? No. Ah, in this way, I see. Oh, fuck it, I'm running. What's going on here? Right. Okay, I've got it.
Oh,
I wonder what does more damage in reality, a crowbar or a baseball bat? Fuck you. Yeah, that's right. Wait, where did he come from? Ah, it must have come from this way. Oh, that's it. Nice. That time we got 3 stars. Yeah. But anyway, that's going to be it from me for now. I'm Sideways Thinker. See you later in some more Let's Play Manhunt. Bye.